What's up, you guys? So today we're playing some jailbreak. And right now, I just escaped, so yeah, on my PC as well. So, yeah, guys, as you can already see, my red dragon PC. Uploaded video on my PC of Roblox in a long time. Did I mention my brother's playing? Yeah, I've not friended him yet, but he's playing on his tablet, so yeah, he was. Sorry for the glitching. And you can hear the... You can hear the... Red Dragon PC and keyboard. But the PC is probably my favourite bit. Then the mics I have. But... Then it's definitely the monitor, because the monitor is really good, and then it's the keyboard, obviously, and then last as well, last of all, the mouse. I have a Razer mouse, and I have a Black Widow Chroma keyboard, Red Dragon keyboard. I think that's how you see it. Sorry if it's glitching. It's just that's why my PC sometimes does. It's laggy. I'm gonna turn to my car in a moment. I'll play some more games on my PC. That you'll enjoy, you guys. I know for a fact you'll enjoy this. I just ran past the police officer. I bet that police officer is gonna be there all this time. Probably gonna be guarding the city. Kind of weird, but yes, let's take off my clothes. That was kind of hard. It kind of looks like a scar. Like the suppressed scar from Fortnite. Or is it just me? Does it actually look? Or is it just because I play too much Fortnite in my PC? Something kind of good. Or am I just like seeing things? Looks a lot to me like it. Yeah, let's go and change on camera. Yeah, I might go with this one. That one looks good. Now let's get out on the road. I don't know where I'm gonna go now, but I know it for a fact it's away from the city, so I don't really normally play Roblox that much. Like, I was just thinking of playing it today. Don't know why. I feel like I passed all of town and everything. No, I probably haven't. Probably still seeing things. I've been having a bit of hallucinations today, because I have a really terrible headache. And I keep on hallucinating, it's kind of weird. My eyes kind of hurting me. I'm not having the best day. I've had it in weeks, decades. Did you guys actually know I started YouTube in 2011? It's just that I didn't make that much videos then. Our 2011 channel was called Boys Will Be Boys. I might have deleted that channel, or if it's not, check it out. And we had merch as well on that channel. But my other brother Leon wasn't born then. And my other brother Ira wasn't born either. It was just me. 2011. Yep, I'm only 9, you guys. So yeah, just me, 2011. And I think we made one video there. 2010. Yeah, 2010 or 2009. I mean 2010, yeah, definitely 2010, because that was when I was born, 2009. I love this mechanical keyboard. Anyways, bye you guys.